What up, Phyllis? And ladies, probably not ladies, but filming this after the ride. We had a pretty good day today. About 9 of us showed up. The morning was a bit of a cluster. We rode some pretty rough trail. I did lose my cool a number of times. I think I'm gonna bleep those things out of the video. I actually went down about 3 times. That was exciting. After that, things got a little bit better. The afternoon was more smooth and fast-paced. Yeah, that's about it, man. I hope you all enjoy it. Peace. You're right. Just my nuts, it's all right. No, the guy in front of me went down hard on this, so I figured I wouldn't try it. I'm all right. Oh, is that an early morning fail? Whew. This is not the A loop I remember.
Yeah, I got entangled in something. This is how you cut trails in Alabama. Not really. This used to be a trail that got really long, apparently. Yeah, it looks like the trail's gone. At least here. Hey Mike, if you're watching this, pretty sure you would have hated this part. Ow. Yeah Mike, we miss you on this ride. We need someone to clear the branches ahead. Thank you.
fucking freaking air.
I know.
This is garbage.
You can go this way and then they stop.
I think he found something over here. For this bike is different than the other one. Always takes me a while to get used to it. Go.
I got it.
This is garbage. I lost my rear brake because of this. Hold on. That is rough. Place to stop, guys. This is retarded. Yeah, so this isn't fun. Just spent 10 minutes getting vines out of my rear wheel. Talking about, man. I'm not getting my f***ing head taken off by this. Ow! As far as I'm concerned, this is not a rideable trail. Look at this. Now I got a thorn in my front brake finger. That's awesome. I should probably mention that I didn't really get much sleep last night, like almost at all. Between an upset stomach and a series of nightmares, maybe 3-4 hours, which might explain do here. Came in too hot. Didn't make the turn.
Keep coming in hot, baby.
Kind of walked it off, so that was good. Hate stuff like this. Of course, I should stop and fix it. I understand that, but I didn't bring any tools with me. I thought we're going to be riding fairly well-kept trails today. I got to start bringing at least my shrubbery clipper things that I have.